So Dawson Davis said, do you think UK guys on the road try to live up the reputation of the Crips and the Bloods? Well, I could just say just straight away in it. Like, you see, even this hoodie, man got this hoodie specifically because I used to wear a green bandana back in the day, innit? Yeah. Now, Dawson David, you're from Walthamstow, innit? Yeah. So them green bandana utes were them drive utes, and them man were linked up with them base utes as well, and Beaumont utes from Leyton and that, innit? Yeah, like. Trust me, man, know all the colours around, innit? Yeah, man, know that, like, in Leyton and that, they got Bass and Beaumont, yeah? And then them man in green bandana, then them man now beefing OC all over clothes, who are red bandana. Man, know all the colours and that, innit? Yeah, so, yeah, I could just fling it out there straight away and say, yeah, probably are trying to live up to the reputation thing of the Bloods and the Crips. Because even that postcode war thing as well, yeah, that's kind of like I don't want to say copycat, but yeah, they've like just remixed it. Like the UK has just remixed it because in America, them man they go off of streets, yeah, 8th Street Gang, yeah, 7th Street's Disciples, yeah, the Sixes, the Compton, the Piru Sixes, and all that shit in it, yeah. So yeah, I think the postcode thing just kind of they just remixed it or whatever in it, yeah, and they just put their label on it. But yeah, I'd say yeah, man them are definitely copying like the Bloods and the Crips thing, innit? With all the colours in it. Like what in my area they were green, then the upper side of my area, grey bandana, yeah. Bournemouth, Priory Court in Walthamstow, grey bandana as well. Then you have Hornsey, grey bandana, wood green bandana. Depends on what part of Tottenham you're from. Red Bandana Farm, Ida, all red bandana. Obviously, Tiverton, Piru, so obviously Burgundy bandana, Manor House, Burgundy, Piru, fucking Chestnut. They wear black bandanas. Yeah, like there's bare different colours around in it in the perimeters and that in it. And like fucking, I still remember them like it's. Yeah, even Reed Road as well. I think them man they wear blue, or is it Phillip Lane? They mix away in blue bandanas or whatever. But yeah, so obviously that was back then, innit? Yeah, like this is what when I was on roll, what 10 years ago, innit? Yeah, 2010, 2011, yeah, 10 years ago, innit? Yeah, but yeah, definitely them man they are copying like the Bloods and the Crips kind of thing, innit? Yeah. They might have just remixed it a little bit with different colours, grey bandana, green bandana. Yeah, but yeah, definitely them man they are definitely copying the. But the UK just kisses America's ass, full stop, fam. Yeah, like the only thing in the music scene I'll say the UK was original at is grime. Yeah, other than that, like even drill music, man, like them Chirac, man, innit? That's where drill music come from, and that, innit? Yeah, so. Yeah, so basically the postcode thing came from, I'd say, yeah, in my opinion, I think it's they've remixed it, right? So they've taken kind of the American thing and they remixed it in it. So America, 8th Street Kings, 7th Street Crips, yeah, 5th Street Pyrus, yeah, and whatever in it, yeah. So man, them over here, they've just basically remixed it and just put a postcode thing on it. And it's original though. I say it's slightly original because I don't think them Americans work off postcode. Them man, they more work off like street names in that. You know what? Even the UK. Now, you know what? America, they do work off of area codes as well. Because basically in South London, like they didn't do that up in North London, innit? So any of you South London people up here, yeah? I remember back in the day, like in 2010, 2009, and that, right? I used to watch certain videos and they used to talk about different postcode, like different area codes they had in South London, innit? So basically, boom. If you're from Brixton, yeah, you must have heard of Old Trey, innit? Yeah, them man there, like, basically partnering like side by side with PDC in it because one of their main members, Tanner, obviously he's PDC in it, yeah. So yeah, Old Trey, red bandana in it, yeah. Them lot were called 031 Old Trey. Yeah. And that 031 is like kind of like an area code thing, yeah. So, yeah, Peckham. I'm sure Peckham had a code, like an area code as well. I'm sure Stockwell did, like where them ABM mutes were from as well. Okay, now you lot got me relaxing, man. I'm thinking about the streets and that, man. I started it though.